Hi, and welcome to our Open Stop Motion film project. As you see, I'm not gotten much longer with this one that I had yesterday because I have been looking for see if I could find some music, and I want to make a better intro that we have. I don't have any, is more correct to say. So, but now it's all about this, and what I'm making is what's this gonna like an old, several hundred years old oak tree that's hollow inside, and somehow I will try to get it to look like that. And sooner or later it will end up as a tree in the forest where our Stone Age boys will run around and do stuff. So I'll see how it will look when I'm finished. When I start on a tree like this, I have kind of a picture in my head, but and I have in my life seen trees, old trees like this, but I don't have an exact picture of it, so it's a little bit of fantasy, imagination, and trial and error for the rest. That's how it kind of works with all of it. You know, when you write a story like I have, then you have these pictures in your head. That you got while you wrote it and had up front. When I thought of making a movie like this, and I have been thinking of this for a lot of years, but it hadn't really been possible before now. So So now it's the time to do it, if I'm ever gonna do it. Oh, that's what's wrong. Sorry. Spring cold, I think. I spent a lot of time looking for music to the intros. And even if it only is 5 seconds intro, then you can spend a lot of time listening to music to find the right one that fits with what I'm doing here. That was more difficult than I expected. And I haven't found the right thing yet. Little oil on and everything goes easier. Mm-hmm. not that I have big hands, but sometimes a little girl hand would be nice. Or fingers. Oops. I have forgotten that one. It's not pre-recorded. It's live. Always seems to forget something. Over there. back, I've got another thing. Where's my paper towel? Whoops. Backed into the radiator. So be careful with that. Like this. And we used our this one to spin the wire so we can have wrenches. Can't start with this one. This. So. nothing in here. Turn it back a bit. We get that to separate. One other bit. Angry dog. Yeah. The grocery store down there, and they park their dogs outside in the hook, so, and they do not like that. Hate it because they don't understand why they have to stand out there and not can follow the flock. Left behind, that's a big deal for a dog. Don't enjoy it a bit. So I feel sorry for it. Need to get something in here. We need to make it a little stiffer.
can see it will drop.
I will move the camera a little bit over here. You can see it's
this rubber. You cannot see what I'm doing. And then take some turns with this one. And someone will say, why don't he take a thicker thread? I don't have any. That's a reason. And that's a good reason. Thin one. And bind around. And the finger are slippery because of the oopsie. Because of the, I should have two of these. So I don't bite it. I don't have. Stop that in there. I started, this was nice, hard, now it's soft.
be a little, oh, the temperature can. See, it's warning. So, hands off. Until we meet again. Don't. It's hard not to do. It's when it irritates your eyes, then you how can we do this? I want to do something.
prefab branches. Get our copy, and that's a crime. And this one we put on the floor. So, well, I hope everyone had a good weekend. Out at least those places where there was spring. I have not been out yet. I hadn't had the time. I was planning for to do it this weekend, but nope. I didn't have the time. I want to get out and get some pictures. But nope. It's so hard to see on this yellow stuff that where there are errors. When you turn it a little and the light falls different, then you see season. No, this one was a no-no yet. I should actually be working on two at the time so that when I have fumbled enough around with one of them and it got soft and hot, I could put it aside and work on another one. I think that was I will do in the future. and the next one will do so. Or the next two one. We will do one more. A good measure. We will put a little strength into it. That's one here. And
This.
If I had put this in before I put the branches on, then I have been golden, but you're gonna put one out here, so. So we get a little hold on it too. That was not any good. That was okay.
I will do them nicer later. Oops, it came out down here.
redo that. To make another one to stiffen it up a little. That goes.
think we end up to have to put this in the fridge for a little while. Because right now it's like chewing gum. Have the same problem in the summer when we have 25 degrees or degrees or 30 degrees outside Celsius, and it's really start to play around with you. That's the name of the game. Save this for later. I think I will put it in the fridge a little while, and then we can attack it later on.
soon. I think I need a bigger fridge. I think so. When we haven't touched it, it's very... It's nice and hard to work on. And then we need some more clay. Mm-hmm.
So.
I have used a lot of these packets. Same procedure as last year, James. that. Something inside this. What? This must be from the factory. See? What is this? I don't know. Some little Chinese floss, something. Down in the melting pot. It's all over the place. I think we got it all out. I think we need to have a stick ramp down in it. So we have some stability. We can do that in a little while. we have to make a little don't put a stick in it and it gets too flimsy. Yes. This is a good stick. Pinched the nerve in the hand somewhat. Thank you. a firm handshake. You'll get all of this. Great. Yes. It would probably have been, or I know it would have been easier to put the stick in from the start, but that's how. Variation helps. Sometimes. Thank you. I know it looks like it's tilted in the camera, but it isn't. It's because I have the camera comes in from the side. So I would say that is good enough. Then I think you do like this go in here because there's because now I'm in with the stick in the middle, as so I will drill a hole so I can get the branch out from here, and if I so we don't get the problem we had before with it tilt when the clay get a little hot. Shared with you, earned rewards point on what do I care? Spam, spam, spam. So I will because now this is strong enough to, maybe we can take it one a little thicker. And a drill bit that fits, and this is a little thicker. What should we have done without this one? And then first we start right on. Where it is there. Remember to stop before it reach your hand. That's a good thing. And now we have sawdust all over the place. So and we will take some glue. And then put it on the stick.
So.
And that will not fall down. Reach it there. We will take the bad boy here and do like and we will make ourselves a little knee with this aluminium tube. Maybe this was a bad idea to cut it with that one. I will. Where is? Okay. I will cut with this one here. Just a moment, please. We are back.
I'm telling you, there is too little room. All those tripods. See, now we can do it again. That's okay. And put these on again. Oh, wrong way. You in? Do like this. And do like this. This. And we will put this one inside a little. So, a little too much, but aluminium do break when you bend it. If it's not hot, I could have heated it a little, but we didn't. Where's my floor? Here. So,
now we have a little knee. Maybe we bend it a little too much.
Be very careful. Yes, we did.
And now when we bend it back, it will probably break. But let's hope we have a little luck. See how this goes. The melting point of this should be around 700 degrees, so, and this can make 1200. So, but one has to be very careful because in a second there is a hole instead. Ow, ow, ow. It's hot. Who would have guessed that? Who took my pencil? Okay. Something like this. I will go in here. And we are back.
And there are so much delay that when I get back in here, I can see myself in another room. That's a little weird, I think. So, I do like this. And like this. And we do something else too. But see? That's the same way I made the big tree over there, because with the overhang like that have, it will fall down in a short while. So and go away. And we can see what we do again. Try for a moment.
there will not be as big a root on this one as on your other old one we made. But it will be kind of a big tree too. We will only make one of the oak I made, and this we will make 4 or 5 of, or maybe. I haven't cut this in pieces so I can print it. It's easier to cut it physically than it is in the software. At least that software I have. Oh. The cloud software I use, and then I have 3D Mix. But and it is good enough, but it's a little cumbersome to work with. It's much easier this way. At least that's my experience. Shall we close this gap here? Or we can. Okay. Hi. Oh, this is very cheap, TD. For packets like this, is 500 grams. It cost. $25 Danish crowns or $20 Danish crowns, I think, and I don't know what that is. That is let's see. You can Google it. See what we can make that cost. Where is it? There is it. 0.12 US dollars, then you have to convert it in real. I don't know what that is. But we could do that. Okay, oh, wrong. R-E-L, real. $0.37 in your currency. TD. 0.37 real. For 500 grams. Half a kilo. It is. Very cheap indeed. You don't need a lot of tools to do this. The best tools is your hand. And a lot of tools you can make yourself. A stick and some thread and you are golden. Tools like this. Just a stick, like, but this is the board version, but it's not expensive. And this is a valuable tool, but it's not expensive either, because it's the chest bone of a pig. But they where they make books, they bind books in. They have a lot of those. That's one of their tools. But that a tools they use in that trade where they binding books. And you can even the software you have to or you can use to make a stop motion is a dragon frame. That's the one I use, and I have a pro version, but you can get a version for free and it's fully functional. But you can only save, I think, 1 minute. But 1 minute, that's a really good bit of stop motion. So and you can do it as many times as you wish, but you can only save 1 minute at a time. And that's the exact same stop motion as the pro use dragon frame. So download that for nothing else than for fun and try it out, and you could take it. Do you mean I shall see what a PlayStation 4 cost, or what I use? I don't know about Sony Vega, but you kind of can with the After Effect. But what I use is Dragon Frame. What did you say, PlayStation? PlayStation 4. 2,000 old one on the other. Oops. That's the price for the PlayStation. $2,899 here in Denmark, in Danish kroner. And we will see what that is in real. No. Now it gives me a lot of other okay, maybe. It will not give me the Google currency counter anymore. Now I get a lot of other sites where it's only can figure out dollars, so. If you import it from US, wouldn't it be cheaper? The reason I want you to download Dragon Frame is that there is a feature in Dragon Frame where you can ghost. When you move objects, then you have the objects earlier position, So you, it's on the screen. You you connect your camera to the software, and the and then you see what picture you took as a ghost, and then you can move the next picture. I'm bad to explain this, but and it's free to download, so there is no. There's no problem with it. So try to do that. Because it is absolutely the best, one of the best software there is. I don't know all of them, maybe, but. At least try it out, and then you will see what I mean. But do you have a camera where with you can do it with? So, can we start to close this up? If I am careful. Thank you. It's look like it's stiff. But we will give it a little more time.
Okay.
Bye. And thank you, my friend.
Yeah. Whoops. Put a nail in it. Fingernail. That's was not the plan.
Empty. Okay. Shall we try to put a little flesh on that stick branch? If we are careful. I think it will work. Thank you.
Now I know.
It's a little flat on this side of the trunk. It looks like it's bang in the middle, more and less, more or less. Oop. The leaves are falling off the tree. Don't hope if it's because the fall are coming. I hope it's just the glue. Hope I can figure out a smart way to put the leaves on the trees, because that is crazy time consuming the way I have done it until now. So I hope I can come up with a good idea. Because now it's taking a crazy amount of time. So I have to experiment a little with that. Do. because I both need a summer canopy in the wood and a fall canopy. And a winter bed out, so you can start to imagine how much work that involves. And it's very important that it looks real, because the entire story goes on in the woods. Thank you. And then tomorrow we will
try to get a big crown on this one, so we can get a decent one. So I will thank for tonight, and hope I'll see you again tomorrow, and we will make episode number 97, so we close up on the 100th episode. But thank you for watching, and good night.